Ah, she didn't come in with a blanket on. She was supposed to come in with that Breeders' Cup blanket on. I tell you what, you want to take a good look at a beautiful mare? Here she is, Blue Prize from Bluegrass Thoroughbred Services as agent for Merriebelle Stable. I've had the pleasure of being around this mare for the last month or so since her run at Keeneland. She is all class, she is all courage, she is all talent. She's by Pure Prize out of Blues for Sale by Not for Sale. So here she is. I've got a lot to say about her because she has some remarkable achievements. As you know, she's run twice since the past performances in your catalog. The first time was when she won the Grade 1 Spinster over Elate. The second was when she won the Breeders' Cup Distaff over Midnight Bisou. Now, she's a challenger for every title in the book this year. She'll be up for an Eclipse Award running in that against some very talented fillies. But here she is, Blue Prize. I want to say this. It's very rare that a winner of the Breeders' Cup Distaff ever walks into a sales ring. And listen to the company that she keeps. She's from Argentina, Pasiana and Bayacoa, both from Argentina, both winners of the Breeders' Cup Distaff. Beholder, Royal Delta, Zenyatta, Ashado, Azeri, Inside Information, all winners of the Breeders' Cup Distaff. It's one of those things that you get in a pedigree and it is never forgotten. She is out of a graded stakes winner, and herself, she is a racing broodmare prospect. She's one of the youngest six-year-olds you'll ever see. She's got a lot of eligibility for some top prizes ahead of her if it's decided to keep her in racing. But you'll never get rid of the fact that here is the Breeders' Cup Distaff winner, the multiple Grade 1 stakes winner, a granddaughter of Stormcat. Here is Blue Prize.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, look in the ring here. I'd had to get out 45 and have it out. I don't have to get out. Look here. I'd had to get out 45 here. 500 and 500. Don't have to get out. 500. Don't have to get out. Two to have five. Five. 500,000. 750 on $1 million. I'd had to get out. $1 million. Don't have to get out. $1 million. Don't have to get out. $1 million. Two. Five. Five. 5 million. 500,000. Don't have to. $1 million. Five. Five. 5. Don't have to get out. $1 million. 5 million. 7. Don't have to get out. $1 million. 7. 1,700,000. Don't have to get out. $1 million. 7. 1,000,007. $2 million. Don't have to get out. $2. And $2 million. Don't have to get out. $2 million. Don't have to get out. $2. Two, I'm about to get down $2,200,000, and $2,200,000, $2,250,000, I'm about to get down $2,500,000, hey, $2,200,000, $2,500,000, $2,500,000, $2,500,000, I'm about to get down $2,500,000, and $2,500,000, I'm about to get down $2,500,000, $2,700,000, I'm about to get down $2,700,000, hey, $2,500,000, $2,600,000, I'm about to get down $2,600,000, and $2,500,000, $2,600,000, I'm about to get down $2,600,000, I'm about to get down to get it here, and $2,600,000, I'm about to get down what do you want to pay, $2,500,000, $2,600,000, and $2,500,000. $2,600,000, not about to get down 600. Yep. Now 777, not about to get down 2,000,007. Might as well at 888, not about to get down 2,000,088. And 2,000,008, now 9, 2,999, 2,900,000. Now 3, and $3 million, not about to get down $3 million, not about to get down 2,900,000. Now 3, and $3 million, not about to get down 333, not about to get down $3 million, not about to get down blatant $3 million, not about to get down 3,000,000, 3,200,000, and 3,222, 3,200,000, 333, 3,000,003, and 3,000,003, 3,000,004, 3,000,004, 3,000,004, 3,000,005, and 3,000,005. $500,000, not about to get out, Bowen, $3,500,000, now 600, and $3,600,000, not about to get out, $3,600,000, now 7, and $3,007,000, 7 to get 888, you didn't make it, you're late, $3,800,000, and $3,800,000, not about to get out, $3,888,000, not about to get out, 999, $3,900,000, now 4,000,000, and $4,000,000, not about to get out, $4,000,000, not about to get out, 4,439, now 4, and $4,000,000, not about to get out, 4,1, I did get out, 4,1,1,1, not about to get out, Bowen, 4,1, not about to get out, 2, and $4,000,001, $4,200,000, not about to get out, 2,2,2, $4,200,000, and 4,000,000 ones here now too. How about to get down 4,200,000, 2,3 and 4,300,000, 4,300,000 both throwing me and 3,3. Thank you. Now 4 and 4,000,004, 4,000,004, 4,400,000 dollar and 4,404. Now 5, 4,500,000 dollar and 4,500,000 dollar. How about to get down 4,555, about to get down 4,500,000 dollar. Bowen 4,500,005. Now 6 and 4,600,000 dollar. How about to get down 4,600,000 dollar. How about to get down 4,600 dollar. And 4,600,000 dollar. How about to get down 7,77. How about to get down 4,700,888 and 4,000,008, 4,000,008, now 9, 4,000,009, 4,000,009, both 4,000,009, 4,000,009, now 5,000,000, hey, 5,000,000, even 5,000,000, I'd had to get down 4,000,009, now 5,000,000, not and 5,000,000, not made to get down 4,9, now 5, I'd have to get down 5,000,000, not made to get down 4,9, now 5, and 5,000,000, not made to get down 4.9, 4,500,000, I'd have to get down 5,000,000, not and 4,9, and 5,5,5, I'd have to get down 5,000,000 is bid, 5.1, hey, you're out 5.1, not made to get down 5,100,000, not about to get down 5,000,000 is right over here with Dan. 5 million, $5,100,000, Bo, you're out. And $5,100,000.
Actually, I'm going to give you a little rest, Joseph. You've worked so hard on this one. But this is a piece of history right here. This is a mare that you will never forget. She'll be in the record books forever. And look at the way she's handling this process. She is a lady. You put her on the racetrack. She is an absolute tiger.
And an honor to have her in the ring. $5,100,000. $5,100,000. I had to get down. $5,100,000. Not here. And $5,100,000. Not here. Not here. Had to get down. Had everybody else crowd. Had to get down. You're all out of here. $5,100,000. Not here. And $5,000,000. $5,000,001. $5,100,000. Not here. Anybody else all through? And I have $5,000,000. Dan, thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you for restraining your applause. You know what it does to these wonderful mares, as calm as they might be. But certainly that's a wonderful mare, and I hope that she brings a lot of success to her buyer.